Scene one, Apple, take one.
After 2 hours of practice, this is October 30th, yesterday, I decided to pick up the guitar. Not much to brag about my progress, except that I'm making progress. Terrible, but I'm not gonna erase this video and try and start over because I want to see my progression. But this is how I was October 30th, 2008. This is as far as I had gotten. So we'll just see how good I get in the next few days and record the results then. Hello, it's November 15th, 2008. It's actually midnight. Should be getting to bed, but it's Saturday. Well, it is now Saturday. I'm getting pretty good at the transitions with the C and the G and the D. Now, G is still slow for me. Now, the C I can change to pretty quickly. Still not clean, but I'm getting there pretty fast. And I've also learned the A, the E, and the D minors. But that's all I can do right now. I'm just playing around on it, waiting for the electric guitar, because the electric guitar is going to be so much more. I mean, with electric guitar, from what I've seen on the internet, you can go and actually play a note that does not sound like that. And you're supposed to, I mean, I saw the guy at the guitar place where I'm getting the guitar. He was all the way up here, and he bent the strings, and he made it, you know, go really high, and all I did was... Thank you.
Yeah.